Hi everyone, I am Dr. Satya Suryan and this is your YouTube channel Anything About Animals. If you have a puppy in your home or if you are planning to adopt a puppy recently, then you might be having few doubts like how to look after this puppy in the first few days. And if you are already knowing that how to look after the puppy, are you really doing it correctly? To know all this, to know these two things, you need to see this video till the end, because we are going to say how to look after your puppy until 90 days, that is 3 months. Come, let us go into the video. Firstly, we will see when to separate this puppy from its mother, because it is very essential, because this puppy should have the colostrum. The first milk which is coming from the mother should be taken from the puppy, because this contains colostrum, which is having high of immunity boosting proteins and also minerals, and many other antibodies is also present in this. So it is very crucial for the puppies to be separated only after 35 days of age, because if you are separating the puppy before these days, the puppy may not be able to take all the antibodies from the mother, and the immunity of the puppy will be very less, because of which the puppy may be getting more infection in the future days. And that is why it is recommended at least minimum 35 days to 45 days you can wean the puppy. And the second thing is, you should visit a veterinarian for a general checkup. This is very important. Why? Because there may you might be seeing the puppy is very healthy from the outside. It may have some kind of development anomalies may be there, and it is advised to go for a general checkup and to get the advice from the veterinarian about the general health of the puppy. And the third important thing which you need to consider when you are having a puppy is deworming, because there might be lot of parasites which is inside the body of the puppy, which may not allow the puppy to grow, first thing. And second thing, it may cause some kind of health issues, like it may reduce the blood count, like it may cause anemia to the puppy, and there because of this the animal may not grow well. So because of this, you need to do deworming from the 15th day of the puppy's age till the 90th day, for every 15 days interval. This is very crucial. Based on the puppy's weight, you may have to keep on changing the dose. So this is very crucial to do a deworming to keep your puppy's health good. And the next thing is, there might be lot of skin issues at this puppy stages, like ticks and fleas might be there, which may lead to scratching, bacterial or skin infection kind of things. To avoid these things, you might be using some kind of powders or shampoos or kind of sprays to be avoid these ticks and fleas. And these are all the things which you need to generally consider when you are having a puppy. And very, very important thing when you are having a puppy is vaccinating your puppy. Why? Because at the age of 45, you need to do the first vaccination. And what vaccination should be done, it is very much it is very particular to the veterinarian who is deciding that, based on the area and based on the endemic diseases they have, based on their experience, the doctor will decide what kind of vaccination should be done and what age to be done. But it is usually advised like 45th day is the first vaccination should be done, and second vaccination at around 60th day, and around 90th day you will be doing the vaccination which is recommended by your doctor, and also a rabies vaccination will be added to that. And it is always advised not to take your dog outside, like in your fortic or veranda where there is a car you are parking or where you are leaving your footwears, because until your second vaccination is done, the dog is not completely immunized, so it may pick up some kind of infection if you are letting your puppy to be in contact with this kind of environment. So it is advised only after second vaccination you can take it. It is better to wait till 90 days and then take the puppy outside. These are all the things you need to consider for the health of the puppy. And the most important thing is the food, because that puppy will grow very fastly in these first 90 days, and so also like till 6 months, until 1 month, 1 year. So in the 90 days, whatever the nutrition you give is so very important to keep your puppy's health and the body frame to be in a standard way. So it is advised to give at least 4 to 5 in a day. and the feed should contains a milk replacer. Usually there are many milk replacer available in the market where you may have to soak it in a lukewarm water for a few minutes, and then it will be like a liquidy pasty kind of thing that you may have to give to the puppy. And the second thing is puppy starter feed. This is also kind of you should use it in a lukewarm water, soak it and make it into a pasty consistency, then you can give it to your puppy. So make sure whatever the diets we are saying should be divided into 4 to 5 parts and given in a different way, like 2 to 3 hours gap you should be keep on giving to your puppy. And the third thing, your puppy or the dogs is generally a carnivorous animal, so they will be needing a natural animal protein sources like chicken you can use, or muttons you can give, or fish you can give, but it is better to avoid beef if you are giving. So why beef should be avoided in the few means the first few 6 to 7 months? Because it has a lot of phosphorus content which will avoid the absorption of the calcium, which is very essential for the bone building of the puppies. So that is why it is advised to avoid the beef at the first few days, like till 6 to 7 months you can avoid the beef, later you can give. But whenever you are giving this meat to the puppies, you should remove all the bones, which is very important, and you should boil it to the soupy consistency, and then you should mix it with few vegetables, and then you can give it to the puppy. And as I previously said, this is the stage where the puppy will be growing in a very fast way, so they will be needing lot of minerals and also a lot of vitamins to boost up their growth. So it is compulsorily advised to take a calcium and other mineral syrup and a multivitamin syrup. This can be divided into two and given in the morning and the evening. So you just remember, you should give a calcium and other minerals blend syrup and a multivitamin syrup. So these are all the things which we need to give. Which are all the things you need to avoid to the puppy is also very important to keep the puppy's health good. You should avoid garlic, onion, dark chocolates, and there are many other things which has listed here that also you should be avoiding when to the puppies or generally to the dogs to keep their health good. And we may be using all these things in general in our home scenarios, but when you are preparing for these dogs, or if you are giving to the dogs, you just see you are not that particular food is not being prepared using these one of these ingredients. Okay. And the next very much unaware thing is its behavior, because this behavior of the puppy will be so playful, so you will be very much enjoying the play what they are doing, and at this stage they will be biting too much of these slippers or any toys or any bed sheet, these kind of things they will bite. So it is advised to have some kind of soft toys which is very particularly designed for the puppies, so that you can give, so that it is natural for them to bite and chew and that get that enjoyment also. And apart from this, usually these puppies have a tendency to gulp or bite and take it inside, so it is very much advised not to keep these kind of caps, pen caps or bottle caps, to be free in the floor or in the bed where the puppy is usually been roaming around. So because that may gulp and it may cause choke, which is very much dangerous for the puppies. So this is very essential for you to take care when you are having a puppy in your home. At least for 5 to 6 months you should be keep aware of these things. And apart from all these things what I said, and we are considering when we are having a puppy adopted in our army, we are considering it as our own family member. Apart from all these things what you do, you should give a lot of love, care, time to the puppy. The time you spend, the love you give will be given back to you the more than what you have given. So just consider your puppy as your family member and enjoy the love which has been given by your puppy. So if you like this video, just click the like button and also share this video to your pet friends. And if you have any doubt or any queries about your pets or any other animals also, then you can just ask that particular doubt in the comment section. We will be answering it as soon as possible. And if you have any kind of if you want to take any online consultation, you can even take our WhatsApp number in the description box and you can contact to us. And if you want to know more about pets and other animals also, you can just subscribe to our YouTube channel Anything About Animals, and also press the bell icon so that you will get the notification when we give the next video. And until we see you in the next video, bye everyone.